London, 1802, by William Wordsworth. Milton, thou shouldest be living at this hour. England hath need of thee. She is a fen of stagnant waters. Altar, sword and pen, fireside, the heroic wealth of hall and bower, have forfeited their ancient English dower of inward happiness. We are selfish men. O, raise us up, return to us again, and give us manners, virtue, freedom, power. Thy soul was like a star and dwelt apart. Thou hadst a voice whose sound was like the sea, pure as the naked heavens, majestic, free. So didst thou travel on life's common way in cheerful godliness. And yet thy heart the lowliest duties on itself did lay.